It's not an exact science.
Yeah.
Thank you.